So apparently you've hit your dinosaur count targets. That's good for you and good for the science division. So, good for you. I believe this dinosaur, the Baryonyx, lived in shallows and near wetlands. It possibly fed on fish, which, given its surroundings, would follow. One would hope its preferred diet hasn't changed in the intervening 100 million years.
Thank you. Collecting asset.
This island isn't just a place. It's a defining moment in time. And for me, well, it's frozen. It's always frozen to that moment when I first made eye contact with a T-Rex.
I'd say we can't live in the past, but that's kind of what we do, isn't it? I guess if we can bring back extinct animals, why not bring back extinct parks?